Hey everyone, this is Jeff Bat with Learning Dojo, and welcome to this Storyline Quick Tip. If you are working with a tab interaction or anything that has several different types of buttons, you may want to go in and copy this format. In fact, if you've already created one with a hover state and so forth, and you want this to apply to all of the other ones that don't have hover states, you can quickly come in and select that object, go into the Home tab, and then select Format Painter. When you do that, you can then select the other shape, and that format will actually apply along with all the different states. Now, you would have to come in here and select this and go to Format Painter again and select Tab 3 and Tab 4. But if you double-click on Format Painter, you can come in and just quickly select Tab 3 and Tab 4, and it will continue to apply that format to anything that you click until you uncheck it up on the top there. So that's a quick tip to how to use the Format Painter to apply the same style to any shape on your stage here. If you wanted to check out more, go to learningdojo.ninja. You can check out my blog and then other courses on Storyline 360 and other e-learning authoring tools. Thanks, everyone.